Do your fingers tell if you're gay? Details on Fox 8 News at 10.